What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Dachuchi. Today we're gonna be reacting to The Patient by Tool. Yes. For those of you that have been patient waiting for this one, I did a little bit of research and it turns out this song is written from the perspective of his mother. So normally when we listen to this story, we hear it from Maynard's perspective. This time we're hearing it from his mother. So then you know that this is going to be a dark, deep, very thoughtful lyric performance from Maynard and the band. So yeah, this is going to be something. We're going to do Eon Blue Apocalypse before, just to roll into it. You guys suggested this. So let's go ahead and do it. I'm doing it through Spotify today, not YouTube. So that way we can just roll straight on through. And plus, there's not really any good lyric videos anyway, so it makes no sense. Let's get into it. I hope you guys enjoy. I like this. Definitely one of the better palate cleansers I've heard. Here we go. I'm excited.
A groan of tedium escapes me, startling the fearful. Is this a test? It has to be.
Test from God.
Otherwise I can go on. Draining patience, drained by vitality, this paranoid.
This sounds to me, the guitar sounds similar to Invincible from Fear Inoculum. Obviously, it's not the exact same, but it has the same kind of riff to it. It's like dun 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 dun, struggling dun 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 dun. You know what I'm talking about? It sounds the same. I mean, it's not exactly the same, but it's pretty close to maybe Invincible's slightly heavier. Where it's like dun 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 dun, but it's still kind of the same thing. Anyway, let's keep going.
But I'm still right here giving blood, keeping faith, and I'm still right here.
hearing the guitar in this song, holy crap, dude. Wow. Like, I'm trying to listen to Maynard's vocals, and I'm trying to listen to the story he's trying to tell, and I just hear... It's like, what the fuck? It's amazing. Pinch harmonics. What? Oh my god. It's so hard not to listen to the guitar in this song. Did that just happen? A harmony between vocals and guitar? That never happens. We gotta listen to that one more time. That's amazing. was so good. Oh man, I loved that. That was great. That's probably my one of my favorites, if not my favorite guitar performance from Adam so far leading up to this album. That was amazing. Holy shit. Like, he just totally took that song to a whole other level. And don't get me wrong, like, Danny was great on the drums and stuff. And, like, Maynard's singing is so beautiful when it's clean. He's really mellowed down a lot. And it must be so hard to sing those types of lyrics as well. Like, the lyrics are so deep, and just imagine being his mom in that situation. Like, how hard and how crazy patient you have to be. 27 years? Like, that's my entire life. Bar a few years. That's my entire freaking life. That's insane. Man, imagine being paralyzed for that long. Oh man, definitely need all the patience in the world. And the thing is, her patience is coming because she thinks it's a test from God. Like, how sad is that? Like, you're not gonna get out of that. The only way you're getting out of that is by dying. And that's kind of sad, that to believe in God and think that he has some sort of plan for you in life, only for your plan to be paralyzed and then die. That's not a plan, and that's, I can understand why Maynard has such a tough time with believing in Christianity, because, like, how is that, how does that even come to pass? Like, it's not like she did anything wrong, it just so happens that life happened that way, and she thinks it's part of God's plan. But yeah, that sucks, and I can understand how hard it is for him to not only sing that, but write that too from his mom's perspective. It must tug on the heartstrings quite a bit. But I loved the intro. I liked Eon Blue Apocalypse as well, which is surprising because I don't often like the palate cleansers, especially the ones from Fear Inoculum album. They kind of put me off it, but this one was actually really good, and it actually worked perfectly with the song. I was impressed, very impressed with that. I love the guitar harmonies that happened with the vocals. I don't often hear that from bands. Normally it's guitar plus like keyboards or guitar plus some other type of instrument, not usually with the vocals. So I like that. That was a really unique touch to the music. The riffs were amazing. Some of them to me sounded like Invincible, but I think that's because it's so good, and I can see why they would maybe want to reference, because guitar-wise, this is probably one of the best performances that I've heard from Tool. Undertow being another really good one that comes to mind. I think the guitaring in that song was just phenomenal. I love this. I love this a lot. This was fantastic to me. This is a great second song of the album, and it flows perfectly from The Grudge. And this album is just, it's shaping up to be probably, quite possibly, my favorite album so far. I don't know. I haven't heard all the songs. We're only two songs into it, so there's a lot still to kind of figure out here. But who knows? Who knows? Great way to start the album. And next up we're going to be doing Schism. So that should be a lot of fun. And guys, if you like this, please, please leave a thumbs up for the video and comment your feedback down below. All the comments and all the feedback really help to inspire me to do better for you guys, and give you guys better reaction videos and improve my performances. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to the channel as we go through Lateralus album and quite possibly the next album too. And so yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Enjoy the rest of your night on this wonderful Friday evening. Peace.